Determine the domain and range for the given square root function. We have f of x equals the square root of the quantity 4 minus 2x. Recall the domain is a set of inputs or x values. The range is a set of outputs, which should be the function values or y values. For any square root function, the expression under the square root must be non-negative, which indicates to determine the domain, we need to solve the inequality 4 minus 2x greater than or equal to 0. To solve, we subtract 4 on both sides. Next, we divide both sides by negative 2. But remember, when we multiply or divide both sides of an inequality by a negative, we must reverse the inequality. Simplifying, we have x less than or equal to positive 2. Analyzing the graph of the function below, we can verify the result. Notice all of the x values are less than or equal to 2. The graph starts at x equals 2 and moves to the left. This indicates the domain is x less than or equal to 2, or using interval notation, we have the interval from negative infinity to 2, open on negative infinity and closed on 2. Now for the range or function values, all the values of the square root function will always be greater than or equal to 0, which gives us the range of y greater than or equal to 0. Or using interval notation, we have the interval from 0 to infinity, closed on 0, open on infinity. And again, the graph verifies the result. The lowest point on the graph is 2 comma 0, where y equals 0. And then from here, the graph goes up indefinitely. I hope you found this helpful.